caught in a 220 conibear in a channel set. A couple of dandies. I'll give you an idea how big they are. That one, the top one's like almost 15. The bottom one's just a hair under. Like 3.5 inches down through them. I was surprised to see with the 220 caught them both. A couple of males spawning is what it was. But anyway, starting to get some fur and some fish, I guess. Fur, fish, and game, that's what they call it.